We're picking up a strong signal. It's heading to the surface. Is this Godzilla? We cannot just... First squad, begin your assault. Generator's power levels have hit zero. Godzilla is far larger than when he came ashore, ma'am. It must be the purity of the matter he absorbed. It's accelerating his growth. You were right. He came ashore in search of food.
Incredible. But I doubt it'll be enough to satisfy 60 years of hibernation.
I wish we knew what Godzilla was thinking right now. Do you think he will search for another food source?
And I have to worry about the people's doubts. I hope they don't call for my head. There's no one else in politics who's equipped to handle such difficult decisions.
Both areas are potential landing points.
Our target is a fellow inhabitant of Earth. Compassion is key.
Godzilla has entered the area. He's going after the generator. Godzilla has reached Zone 2. Godzilla is approaching the generator. The generator is losing power.
No.
I guess it might be too much to hope that if he defeats his enemy, he'll forget about the generator. Generators. The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
Sometimes they can't help biting the hand that feeds them.
We've completed the evacuation of the area likely to be affected. Godzilla is on the move. He's taken the exact route we predicted.
Godzilla thinks...
Has reached Zone 3. generator still operational. Unidentified creature confirmed. It's arriving shortly. ETA in 30 seconds. It's Mothra! Down. Now that Godzilla has defeated his enemy, he's sure to turn his attention to the generator. Destroyed. Godzilla survived.
I'm bitterly disappointed we couldn't get through to him.
Both areas are potential landing points. I have to keep my cool.
I had hoped to avoid raising the disaster level. A fierce contest will cost us dearly.
Collection seems to be complete. The data collection squad is requesting orders.
I've got eyes on the prize, people.
By collecting data, we are able to discover new strategies we can use to employ against Godzilla. The generator. The generator is losing power. The generator's power levels are at zero. It looks to have been completely destroyed. One generator still operational.
Oh my God!
Switch to the video feed to collect data on Godzilla.
Get the data, then get the hell out of here!
Disaster level to 2. Sending in new weapons. All units, proceed with attack phase.
We're done for.
What is he made of?
We need to teach him some major species manners.
Stationary guns have ceased operating. Generators. The mission is a failure.
Why? Why couldn't I get through to you?
Where is Godzilla heading? We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. How did we let it reach this far inland?
Hey, we're sitting ducks here!
Now that Godzilla has defeated his enemy, he's sure to turn his attention to the generator. Godzilla is approaching the generator. The generator is losing power. Your assault.
Godzilla.
The generator's power levels are at zero. It looks to have been completely destroyed. Eighth squad, begin your assault. Seems to be complete. Generator offline. Only one generator still operational.
Assault.
destroyed. The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
How wrong I was to think we were getting somewhere. I guess we never were on the same wavelength.
Both areas are potential landing points. We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. Godzilla, can we even stop him?
Now why won't Godzilla keep to the playbook, We're trying our gosh darndest out there.
A kaiju has appeared. We can use to employ against Godzilla. Third squad, begin your assault. Generator still operational. Fifth squad, begin your assault.
We've got another one.
All generators in the area are destroyed. Godzilla's signal is still active.
Was I wrong to ask him to see it from our perspective?
Where is Godzilla heading? We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla.
We pull back and he just keeps coming at us. Maybe I've been a bit naive here.
Super X, engage! First squad, begin your assault.
I need backup!
30 seconds.
I've got Godzilla squarely in my... We're done for.
The generator is losing power. The generator's power levels are at zero. It looks to have been completely destroyed.
On this lump of rock. I'm sure you'll get the message.
That's impossible!
guns have ceased operating. All generators in the area are destroyed. Godzilla confirmed to be alive. Our troops are not.
I feel as if I never truly understood Godzilla. I hereby resign my office.
If only we had collected the data in time. And what about humanity's last hope?